Well, Zola is mainly known, of course, for the Hugo-Macquart series, the 20-volume series he wrote between 1871 and 1893. And he set out in that series to, in a very methodical way and in a quasi-encyclopedic way, to survey the social and cultural landscape of the late 19th century, in that sense emulating Balzac earlier in the century. He was particularly interested in change, in the social transformations taking place at the time, and in particular by the emergence of a new mass society. So really, in answer to the question, why is he worth reading today, I think the answer would be, essentially, because he shows brilliantly the impact of social change on the individuals within the society. And it's our society as well, because the type of 19th century society he described is also our society. So the topicality of Zola is, I think, very important.